In health news this noon, a new study finds a correlation between the brains of obese people and patients with Alzheimer's disease. Researchers in Montreal found the gray matter atrophied in similar ways, suggesting losing weight could slow cognitive decline.